Select center needle position straight stitch. Make sure to do trial sewing to check and adjust the needle entry point. Cut away a corner of fabric in order to make work easier. Insert the fabric into the spiral groove in hammer foot until needle position is reached. Drawing ends of needle and bobbin thread, turn hand wheel 3 or 4 turns by hand to guide the fabric to the hammer foot.